Vinod Khanna's family members, who were in Delhi to receive the Dadasaheb Phalke Award conferred posthumously at the 65th National Film Awards on Thursday, said it was a proud and emotional moment. Vinod Khanna's wife Kavita was accompanied by son and actor Akshaye at the Vigyan Bhawan to receive the honour. Ahead of the ceremony, Akshaye said, "It is very humbling as a son to be receiving this on his behalf. It is a very proud and emotional moment for all of us." Late actress wife Kavita said, "It's such a happy occasion and time to great pride for us, for the family, for all his fans and for everyone who loves him. There is also a sense of his not being here to receive it, but I'm so happy Akshaye is going to receive it on his behalf. There can be no one better than Akshaye to receive this on his behalf." Vinod Khanna died last year following prolonged illness when he was 70. Honoring him with the Dadasaheb Phalke Award was a collective decision of the 65th National Film Awards jury, chaired by filmmaker Shekhar Kapur. Honest Report.